Technology is constantly changing, and that's also the case when it comes to solar and wind energy. And that's why today we are at the Schenck residence, because we are talking about some apps that can help you take a deep dive into your system. I'm here with Wes. Wes, thanks for having us out today.
Thanks for coming out, Mason, for braving the snow.
Yeah, I'm doing what I can. So let's just dive into this. We've got some apps for your whole system here.
Right. So this is the app that's associated with our Solark, and we've talked a lot about them. And the really cool thing about this, apps have progressed. I mean, obviously we all have various sundry apps on our phones, but out of the alternative energy products, we've got some technology takes a little bit longer for us to adopt.
Yeah.
So, but this is all pretty new stuff that's really slick and interesting to use. So what's actually happening here in my Solark system, we went over this, I think last time we were talking about a lot of the information that's presented in the system. We are actually connected to the internet live right here. So this does a couple things for me. This gives me the ability to work with a remote technician, a Solark technician, if anything needs to be monitored or changed, or software upgrades. I mean, we all live with software upgrades now. It's something that we want to have happen, make our system more efficient. But what it also does, it feeds into a handy little app that I keep on my phone that I can pretty much check in on the house at any time and see, for instance, what my solar panels are producing, which is always something that you're interested in.
Yeah.
You want to check daily. I used to have to walk all the way in here, and now I can just check my phone. So it's gonna tell me what the solar panels are producing. It also tell me what the house is using. It'll show me the state of my batteries here. And then if I was grid tied, it would also reflect what I was pulling from the grid or sending to the grid. So you've got all of that at your fingertips that you can monitor all throughout the day. But usually, you know, I'm checking in on it first thing in the mornings, just seeing what my batteries are producing, seeing how much sun's shining. And I mean, it's just a great resource that you can always keep a check on it. And then even if you're on vacation or something, you can always keep an eye on your system, make sure everything's going well. And that's just with the Solark. So we actually have a different system that's over here. So this is our Missouri Wind and Solar VRD. And I'm going to switch apps here real quick.
Yeah, let's check it out.
And this is, so this is monitoring the wind. So there's actually two different systems here. This is not uncommon at all to have multiple apps for multiple systems. There's actually a separate one for the batteries also. But what this is doing, so this is monitoring my wind production. And if we look today, we produce 2.7 kilowatts of power today.
All right.
And we were doing the quick math just a minute ago, like the heat's running here right now. So the total house is using about 700 watts. I got my wind is generating about, my solar is generating about 700 watts. And then my wind produced 2.6 kilowatts for the day.
I imagine that if you're able to keep track of it, then you can pay closer attention and know if you need to make any changes to your entire system.
Exactly. And that's actually, it's interesting you say that. We had a couple of, probably about a month or so back, is that I noticed that our solar production had dropped off looking at the app. And we come to find out that we've apparently had some kind of electrical, and I don't know that it was lightning or something, but it popped a series of our breakers out on our solar panels. And so we caught it pretty much immediately, seeing that our production dropped off by a third. We had lost one of our arrays to that breaker being popped, went back out, reset the breakers, and our power production shoots right back up. So it really is. And what's great about that is, if I hadn't looked at the app, I could have lost that production for the whole day, because I wouldn't have realized until I got home that my batteries were at a state of charge that it shouldn't have been at. So the apps are really great for that type of monitoring. You're dead on about that.
All right, and I know that you've probably got a lot of clientele that really focus on being off-grid. Maybe they don't want to be connected to
the
internet. And if that's the case, just unplug?
Yeah, that's absolutely the case. Is there's no requirement for any of this on any of these systems. Again, it's mostly, the biggest thing I would see with those folks and just let them know is that you may still want to have it for that. All of these things have software updates in them that can happen at any point in time.
Okay.
And the all the time it's just they're making tweaks to the software that makes it more efficient. And so you want to get those. And like we were just pointing out, is it would be easy as disconnecting as pulling this out right here.
Okay.
And that's just a simple Ethernet connection.
All right, there you go. Well, if anybody at home has any more questions about any of these systems or the apps, how can they reach out to you guys?
Absolutely. They can give our Missouri-based sales team a call, 417-708-5359. Those texts are there and can talk with you about any of this. You can always check out our website, windandsolar.com. Has links to our YouTube channel, which we have over 300 videos there on all of these types of systems. You can also attend one of our workshops in Seymour. So we're on a schedule where we're doing one of those about every other month, and it's totally hands-on, and it's a great program. Everyone who goes through it absolutely loves it. Like I think you mentioned last time.
Yeah.
It's the cheapest way that you'll ever find that you either do or don't want to do alternative energy.
Yeah, for much better to spend the $400 and say, hey, I don't think this is for me, than being $30,000 deep and saying, hey, oh well. Like,
wow, I don't want to do that anymore. So yeah, and then you can always email our sales group and ask them any question. It's real simple. It's just sales@windandsolar.com. And they'll get back with you on any questions you've got there.
All right, very cool. Super easy, super convenient. Wes, thanks for having us out today.
Mason, we always appreciate you guys coming out.